Which car can drive under a semi-truck? And how much does it cost to repair each one?
Alright, let's see it. That was definitely not gonna make it. Only $10,000, though. Well, not only. Audi? That did a lot better, but it's still way more expensive. BMW? That should make it. Hopefully. Yeah, pretty much. Not even $1,000 in damage. Aston Martin? No, it's a little big. Yeah. It's gonna be expensive, though. $25,000. That's gonna make it for sure. If it doesn't, then yeah. I mean,